We are 1 year away, less than a year away from the next election, 3 years after Russia, with consequence, interfered, meddled in the 2016 election. One thing is clear from everybody who testified is the President of the United States never expressed any interest in defending the U.S. against that kind of interference. In fact, what he did, he was interested in a whole lot of other stuff that undermines that goal of defending U.S. election from Russian interference, one of which Fiona Hill highlighted there, which was presenting an alternate explanation, an entirely false one, that it was Ukraine that somehow hacked the DNC server, not Russia. So, you know, clear from the testimony that this is not a priority for the president, protecting the election, but also clear that he was moving the machinery of government to pursue something that undermines that defense, repeating a Kremlin talking point on Ukraine, not Russia. And I just want to be clear, beware GOP's sleight of hand on this argument about Ukrainian, you know, interference in the election. There was a lot of talk. You heard Jim Jordan talking about op-eds written by Ukrainian officials and so on. That's not the interference Trump was talking about. Trump was repeatedly, and it's in the testimony, talking about the DNC server. It's actually in Ukraine, etc. That's where the president's attention was, not on protecting the election.
Beyond that, Wolf.